Hello and welcome to Reaction Check. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. We are watching a song from a film called Kadhalan. Now, this film stars Nagma and Prabhu Deva. I've seen some other songs also from this film. Now, this song that we are going to watch today is Erani Kuradhani. I may be pronouncing it wrong. Erani Kuradhani is the name of the song. It's sung by S.P. Balasubrahmanyam and S. Janaki. Music is composed by Rahman and the film is directed by S. Shankar. So perhaps we can see some really cool stuff happening in this song. Let's jump into the song and see what we have. I have to make a confession that I have heard and seen the Hindi version of this song, but this is the first time I'm actually watching the Tamil song.
Hey, Erani Kuradhani Gopala, oh, churumandini chupu nakela. Erani Kuradhani Gopala, oh, churumandini chupu nakela. Kodikunji tedi vanda Gopala, ada koda kulle vachirikken Gopala. Masakutti tedi vanda Gopala, ada moodi potu vachirikken Gopala.
Gopala Gopala, Malayeru Gopala. Gopala Gopala, Malayeru Gopala.
Palakanda pinnalum tinnada babala.
Malayeru Gopala.
Kodikunji tedi vanda Gopala, ada koda kulle vachirikken Gopala.
That's a nice shot. Look at that. You see the color themes that Shankar has in all of his songs. Now you can see we changed to another color, which is popping, which is in very deep contrast with what's happening around. Oh man. We're going to green now.
తను సిక్కుతాను సయ్యంటే ఇయ్యాల
ఎర్రాణి కుర్రదాని గోపాల ఆ సుర్రునంది నీ సూపు నాకేలా
Most of the time I watch music videos here, directed by Shankar, and there is this uniqueness to these videos. I've talked about this a lot in my other videos as well. I'll put the link somewhere here to one of the most recent videos that I actually watch. Try to focus on the art department or the colors, the dresses the people wear, the way the cinematography is done. There is always something very unique. I think in this particular song he kept it very simple, but we do see the costumes changing, we do see the dance number, we do see the music complementing the visuals, or perhaps the visuals complementing the music. I mean, Rahman has done a great job, but I think I'm going to be biased towards Shankar, because whenever I see his work, it really is absolutely mind blowing. And now I can see that this movie was made in early 2000 or late 90s, and we get to see a lot of these things that are happening, or you know, these things that happen in this particular film, or the kind of visuals. Some of the other songs that I've seen from this film are also really hit songs, and the kind of effort he puts in. I do think right now, after watching this, I may be wrong about this thing, but I think that this song was a lazy effort by Shankar. But although it was lazy, but it still did really well when it comes to the visual. It communicated the message, and I've been watching Nagma in a lot of Tamil films, but I haven't seen any of her Hindi films until now. So perhaps I need to watch some of her Hindi films as well and see how great she is. She's a great dancer. We can see that here in this particular film. And Prabhu Deva, as always, has done an amazing job. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching this one with me. If you're still watching this, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, I recommend pressing the subscribe button. Share this video with someone who can cherish this old memory and watch this reaction with me. Thank you so much again. I'll see you in the next one. Take very good care of yourself. Adios.